And today we're going to be playing Mcdonald Tycoon. So, I've already, started? Yes. So let me just go and check out that cool house over there, because I think it's pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good. Let me ask him if I could share with him. Can we, oh my gosh, can we share? Can we share? What the hell is wrong with his arm? Not being with him. Oh, it was not that one that we wanted to go to. Was that one? It actually looks awesome, to be honest. With you. Is anyone on? Where's the entrance to this place? The entrance is over there. It's the entrance. Yes, I can go like a dash. Because I am too lazy. You know what? Let's get on with ours. We don't need people to do our work for us. I'm just so lazy. Yes, we're at McDonald's, guys. I like a big okie dokie. I just walked out, I guess. Just ruined my chances. Let me see if anyone is on this planet. 23. Yeah. But not the one I was looking for. Fourth. He wrote fourth. Fourth Ethan. Lol. My sister was on that account, was on my account when she did that. So don't blame me, cause I'm not nasty. Are you blaming me, guys, for something I didn't do? By dropper. Yeah. I am mega dropper. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Right now. So why is that 500? Okay. Upgrader. Hurry up, I want this freaking upgrader. Can you please not bully me? Get me. Same. I will tell my daddy. Okay. Please hurry up, you're being such a bully right now. Thank you, that wasn't so hard to give, was it? Do 250 Robux. No, thank you. Buy an upgrade. No. Buy a materializer. I don't even know what that is, but what do I want to build next? A mega dropper, yes. But I did stuff in that. So let's go on the visa planet whilst we wait for the cash. Hello. How are you? Didn't answer. Not the guy. Hogwarts school. What? Oh, what now? I'm not trying to be rude! By Mega Dropper, that wasn't really too hard, was it? Okay, so I'm gonna get by a Mega. By Mega Dropper, 80 Robux. That's basically, if you were, if you got a Roblox card for 58p, and then that would take up all your money because it was 80, because it gives you 80 Robux. So, freak chip. Do you have? Someone to talk to. So lonely in life. No one should be so lonely in life. I think everyone should have a hand to hold. Wow, I'm getting so much cash in here, guys. Oh, I don't want a window frame, sorry. A custom light. Who doesn't like pink? Pink is gorgeous, guys. Pink is gorgeous. How could you go wrong with pink? What is that? A material. I'll get that after. So let's get a material. I don't even want to say it. Okay, so what material we want is this material. Glowy. Glowstone! It's not glowstone, but looks pretty cool. That glowstone. Know what I mean, guys? You probably don't. Let's check on Movie Star Planet again. 24. Somebody just left us. Hi, welcome to your Movie Star Planet. Glad you do, John. Glad you do. I'm really glad that you do. I love you. That came out. By window frame. I don't get it. I like tycoons, to be honest, because they're really awesome. And you get to spend your money, you have to like spend your money wisely. So it's awesome. Yeah, you could learn a lot from it. You could go ask your mom. If your mom says, don't go on Movie Star Planet because it's not educational. Tell her, but mommy, it is educational. And you tell her that there's a game that's this, and then you get to basic, and then you have to spend your money wisely, and things really need, and it's really educational, so. So, mommy, can I still play? She probably did, yeah, if she was kind. Not saying that if she wasn't kind, then if she wasn't, if she doesn't say yes, then she wouldn't be kind. I'm not meaning that, guys. Just if you got the wrong end of the stick, I mean, like, I don't really want. Oh, never mind. Guys, We have like 5 minutes left to record this because Screencast-O-Matic only lets me do stop record for 15 minutes. But I think it's really not fair. I mean, like, I don't know. Oh, I'll get an extra as it's 1,000 and I can get 1,000. I said too much and I overthought. I can't help singing. It's so cute. What's a pillar? I want to see the pillar. Whoa, that was awesome. But I'm getting off to a start, you know? It's not so bad. Or is it? If you guys think it's bad, that's actually hurting my feelings right now. A lot. I'm too hot like my dish. Come on, well, let's see. Let's look. I don't know. Well, let's go. But I can't use my shoe. How about let's make a design? Maybe so panic took away most of my money. And I feel that, and I think that's a bit offensive, to be honest. So let me wear this. That's really offensive. Don't ask. Buy it, sign, put it, text. Yay! It should have a McDonald's sign, right? No, it doesn't. Disappointment. What disappointment McDonald's brings to me. I'm just so disappointed in you, McDonald's. Yay, let's get McDonald's logo. You could get McDonald's logo. How awesome. I can't. Yay, we got McDonald's logo. We are going to be famous. Someday. Someday we'll be famous. That someday will be in 1,000 years to all that is sweet to love. It's good all the day. That was good. Snow that you don't have to do. Oh, I can make it like a bit green. Maybe like seaweed. That you don't have to choose. Miss, I never met you. I know what you do. Make like
assistant
and
my informatic.
Okay, take a shoe now. Yeah, thanks. I approve.